Oil and Blood by Jamie McKendrick. Sleep on, my chosen one. It's only me. Intent as a Madagascan sloth that moves through the tall twilight of mahogany, padding down the wall towards your pillowcase and the hollows of your neck I ache for. Lifting one knee, you shape a linen vault that frees the scent of nard and nightflowers. Does my dark disturb you, sweetheart? Do you dream of the rooftree burdened by the roost of bats, your outline inscaped by their squeaky jargon? Within a tongue's length of your earlobe, I could consume whole nights in this vestibule of paradise, if waiting weren't such hell, or if Val Helsing, that bony eunuch, weren't striding upstairs with his cricket bag full of sharpened stumps and oil of garlic, the paraphernalia of intolerance. Let him come, rather than leave you be. I'd have the sun impale me, and the breeze distress my mouldy-flavored, still-enamored dust.